Emotions are running high tonight at a school board meeting. People are venting at the Denair School Board. This all started with a boy who just wanted to bring his American flag to school. KCRA3's Richard Sharp is live in Denair tonight with what's being said. Richard, this story just keeps going on and on.
It does, Galston. KCRA3 has learned that the superintendent of the district has asked the father of the 13-year-old boy at the center of this issue to be at the board meeting. At the same time, we've talked to parents who have children that go here. They say they want this whole issue behind them. Now, this all started last week when a school supervisor asked the 13-year-old boy, Cody Lease, to not fly his American flag on the back of his bike here on campus. The incident caused a national uproar, major rallies held in Denair to support Cody. The school reversed its stance, allowed Cody and the flag on campus. Cody was originally asked to take the flag down because of safety concerns stemming from racial tensions and threats against him. Since all the attention, some on the school board have received emails and letters that could be taken as threats. Parents we spoke with tonight say they were originally upset with the district before the flap. Now they are supporting the district. They tell us they just want things back to normal.
At this point, we're kind of ready, even just seeing your truck. We're just kind of ready for this to be done. We had a truck the night of the parade. We had a truck going down Ziering Road, which is the street that I live on, just careening up and down, screeching, going through the fields. We live in an almond orchard. So, I mean, it's just kind of like felt like all the crazies came to town.
It's just really hard for all the teachers, and everyone's like really paranoid and stuff. So it'd be really nice to have everyone all soothe out.
Now, there could be a big crowd tonight during public comment of the meeting. There are sheriff's deputies on hand. Now, no one on the school board or the superintendent himself would speak to us on camera before the meeting. They wanted to wait until after, till they make their announcement. And again, KCRA3 has learned that the superintendent has asked the father of this 13-year-old boy to be at tonight's meeting. Live in Denair, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA3 reports.